Eric Holder, who of course is out front over on the Ferguson investigation, wanted to have a very particular conversation with Barack Obama in Martha's Vineyard before all of this blew up. And that was a conversation about his future. Inside the Justice Department, people have speculated that the end of the year, he would be moving on and to who knows where necessarily. But now the calculus is probably different. If you think about where the Senate is and the chances of Senate changing hands and how difficult it might be to get an attorney general through if Eric Holder was to step down. And also this question about Barack Obama's legacy and the attorney general's legacy around civil rights as well. They very much feel like there's more work to do and should work be done. It's certainly going to go through that Justice Department and Eric Holder's Justice Department.
So wants to go, but. We'll underline
exactly.
The but.
And that's sort of been the thing with him for a number of months, actually.
We'll keep an eye on that one.